We are at the beautiful Harvard Medical School campus, and I was given the opportunity to do research over the summer. I definitely chose UAlbany because of its reputation as a research institute, and I absolutely fell in love. It's a really cool program. It's called the Biochemistry and Molecular Pharmacology Summer Scholars Program. On the first day that I was here, I was just so scared. I'm like, I'm going to be totally lost. This is going to be so difficult. And it was kind of cool. I fit right in the lab. I really didn't feel lost at all. And it was very interesting to see that, you know, you can put yourself where you want to be and fit right in. And the other students in the program are from Harvard and MIT and Dartmouth, University of Michigan, and all these schools. We all interacted and were able to learn from each other. I work on these little devices called nanoswitches. And what's really cool is I'll be able to take the research and the knowledge that I've learned this summer and bring it back to UAlbany. One of my aspirations is to work as a physician in third world countries. So recently I had the chance to travel to Nicaragua on a medical brigade through UAlbany. We were able to help 700 people in 3 days. I've always just really enjoyed being challenged. It's been such a learning experience. I couldn't be here without the immense support that I've received from, you know, everyone at UAlbany.